Did you ever think you'd betray your family the way you did today? There's thousands of cars in this city, and now